Going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. The way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life!
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is, like, an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
Greetings. We don't pierce taints. I cover up crappy tattoos, too. I've done all these 100 times. I'm good at it. You took that well. That's a good one. That's a masterpiece. I'm good. That's a cool one. Maybe a naked lady tattoo today? Yeah, something unique, out of a catalog. No refunds. Later.